Spot and past my own nursery.
Good morning, guys. It's Friday and I'm off to Arsenal to meet the guys. And then after that, I'm going down to visit my friend and her other friends, who's a friend of our friends. And we are hoping on some friends too. Well, we're going to meet for the first time at the friend Charlotte's house, Charlotte's. So, I'm just on a train, it's like a bus stops. Somebody meet up later on the train. And so, I've had this bit a week today. And I have read, I've got that much left to read. It's quite a lot. Well, I'll wait for a lot last night and the night before. I'm back. She says to go for some more. I'm just gonna go out. I'm just walking past my old nursery. I was already there for nursery and my first year of my primary school. Then I went to the hearing school. So I remember some old days I had back here. That old school nursery. I've had a few friends who went to nursery, primary school and high school senior. I would have done the same too. I would have stayed here for all primary years and high school years. But my mum and my dad wanted me to go to a hearing school so that I could learn to talk and stuff like that. And try to talk to hearing people as well as typical. If I had stayed at that school, I wouldn't be able to be brought in the house. I wouldn't be able to talk. I would have brought, as in I wouldn't know how to talk. So that was fine. So yeah, my first very well matter. But I wouldn't be able to flow from playing on the horse. Everyone's needing a date, so I wish I had got my stars off. It's so peaceful. So peaceful. And now it's noisy. Why is it that when I not floating, it's very nice and quiet here, so peaceful, but then when I start floating, it's so noisy. It's like it has to want me to float or something. You might be wondering why I'm not one of my friends. Like I said, I'll meet on you it's because the plans have changed. Yeah, it's been handled since. My friend, Charlotte's mum and dad are not feeling very well. So they don't want to pass exams on to us, and Charlotte's mum is feeling even worse than yesterday, so it's not, so we have to answer the plans. So now I'm further away from the main road, so it's not as noisy here now. And yes, I forgot to say, I had a hot pot. It's it makes shorter. I mean, to say about hot on, but it's much better, and I don't need to wear my hat anymore, so no more hat. We're here, I'm at my mother's. We'll be right back. from home and to finish the boot. So I've had I bought the boots I waited all today and I finished the first boot. So this boot took me a week to read, but I think it's because since I've moved into my own flat, I haven't had as much time to sit and read the book at once. When I was still living with my parents, I only had to hold on for meals, go to sleep, and go to places where I had plans. So that meant I had lots of time for other things, like reading the book. So that's why I managed to read the book in one day, like this hectic book. But since I've moved, I've had to do my own washing up, my own dishes, my own making the meals, going to places, and doing all these house chores. So that is taking up my time, which is why I had to read all that at once in one day anymore. So now I just read little parts of it when at hand, which takes long not to read the whole book. So that's why is my voice very funny recently? What I'm saying is, that is it. That is to admit, none of us that we meet. My mum's super happy. And now, the next book to read is his. This one is, when this is the one where the two best friends are best friends since birth, and when it met home it says something sort of makes your relationship drift apart. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the vlog, and we'll see you in tomorrow's day vlog. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and chat the links down below. Bye, bye guys.